It's true, I tell you. I've killed a man. I came to ask you what I am to do. Give myself up or what? It's like this, Keith. There's a girl. A Polish girl. Her father died over here when she was 16 and left her all alone. There was a mongrel living in the same house who married her, or at least pretended to. She's very pretty, Keith. He left her with a baby coming. She lost it and nearly starved. Then another fellow came and took her on, and she lived with him 2 years till that brute turned up again and made her go back to him. He used to beat her black and blue. He'd left her again when I met her. She was taking anybody then. She's the sweetest woman I've ever met. I swear to you. Woman. She's only 20 now. When I went to her last night, that devil had found her out again. He came for me. A bullying, great, hulking brute. I took his throat. And when I let go, dead, Keith. We sat by it a long time. Then I carried it on my back down the street, round the corner to an archway, about 50 yards, and then went back to her. She was lonely and afraid. So was I, Keith. I didn't mean to kill her. You ought to know what I'm to do, old man. I love that girl. I love her. That swinish brute. A million creatures die every day, and not one of them deserves death as he did. But I feel it here. It's such an awful clutch, Keith. Help me if you can, old man. I may be no good, but I never hurt a fly if I could help it. What shall I do?